for the self-foreclosing loans and the porno on the phones and the wreckage coming home from someone's wars. Left you feeling like it wasn't even yours. And you miss the even keel of a job in coal or steel. And you wonder where's the real America. This A-train holds 1,000 people, and we're hustling to the job the same as you. And we're worried about the kids, and our bosses buy out bids, and we're praying that we'll somehow make it through. The red states aren't so different from the blue. But you see us wheel and deal in an effete elitist spiel, and you say we're not the real America. And all around me I see people who are scared, who are wondering if what's crumbling now will ever be repaired, if their food will soon be safe to drink, their water safe to eat, if they'll get beaten or arrested just for saying what they think. I know you're not drawing swastikas or ripping women's veils, but you do dismiss it all as just unfortunate details. And we all are building private walls and putting up our guard just because you don't think that liberals work hard. Your hometown has 1,000 people. Well, guess what? My building does too. And I don't think it's right that you voted just to spite this leftish, urban, educated Jew. Hate to break it, but there's more of us than you. You wanna bring New York to heel while our taxes go to Mobile. And the hatred's all congeal, and I don't know why you feel that only